That is too cold.
Oh my gosh.
Damn. Leave him alone.
Hold on. Double
Dragon.
It's your boy A-Man.
It's Lycan.
Back with some new heat for y'all today.
You heard what she said.
Get it, man.
Don't look at my nails, y'all. You know what I'm saying? I gotta get my nails done.
I had to cut mine, too.
All y'all guys out there, you know what I'm saying? Self-grooming. Well, grooming yourself is not a bad thing for some men. Ladies actually like it, you feel me? And boys like it if you roll with the others. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, go get y'all nails and feet done. I gotta get mine done today. And I need a haircut. I'm out here like Kunta Kinte. You know what I'm saying?
Talk to him. I need a haircut too.
Yours more maintained than mine. I'm out here.
I'm
off the ship.
Oh yeah, no, it's no shade. November, PlayStation 5 just came out. Xbox.
If you got your PlayStation 5, put a 1 in that chat.
If you got an Xbox, put a 0 in that chat.
It's a 0 in your life. Not this player. Yeah, man, we episode 7, Jujutsu Kaisen. We know it's some heat by the drop, because Gojo just got out the car, hopped out the whip. Yes, sir!
Let's go! This better be hype, man.
I feel like it's going to be like a, did you really think you could beat me type situation, but we're going to see probably some cool things from the flame guy, because he's supposed to have what? What did he say? Seven? Nine fingers? Seven fingers?
He's supposed to be his strongest. Seven fingers.
Sukuna. Seven fingers? Yeah.
But yeah, man, it's about to be hype. We finally, hopefully, get to see some of Gojo's power. Yeah, but on that note, you know what I'm saying? I ain't trying to hold y'all, man. I'm trying to see what's going to happen.
Man. And make sure y'all subbing, man.
Oh, yeah.
Dang it. We trying to get to 100K before the end of the year. Is it really possible? Do we deserve it? Do y'all think we deserve it? Put it down in the comments. Just say yes.
Yes. That's how you Thanks. A lot of comment writing today. Mm-hmm. Let's get into it, man. You ready, man?
Let's run it up.
You got anything else to say?
Yeah, I hope you don't get scratched. My nail's like Dracula out here.
It's cool.
Alright. Let's run it up. Who you think gonna win?
I put 100 on Gojo.
I put 100 on Gojo.
Right, we'll split the pot.
bet that was on both sides.
Right.
I wonder what my dude is gonna do now he dropped him off. Is he gonna go to like McDonald's or something?
Right.
He's like, you know what? I can give me about 10 piece and just wait. You think Gojo blind?
What if it's
like one of them training mechanisms where like you wear this weighted stuff the whole time so they'll be ready to fight and he pull that mug out?
See what happened with Kakashi put his
real. Right. How could you not think this is inspiration from Kakashi, bro? He damn near got one.
The if white
take this off.
Hair. Yeah.
And he bro, come on. Oh. What was he waiting in the moon?
Mad Gojo got this lip
gloss. Yeah, he looked like
bro.
He got on some lip gloss, fam. Pop that. That is nasty. It's like an ultimate pus.
You ever bust your pop yours or you just let it?
Now I let them go, but if it's just like annoying, I'd be like, I can't go on camera like this.
Super pop jutsu.
Boy, do you brush your teeth?
He asked him again, who are you? What? Unregistered. Because they. Special.
Oh Lord, he just cracked his knuckles, bro.
I'm ready.
He said, "I'm starting to find this fun." They actually selling them fingers now, the actual fingers. That was the first thing I thought about doing, eating it. I don't know what the hell. This is anime, man. Bad influence. What you just put in there?
Oh, he tried to isolate you. Hear what he said? This man just be evading stuff, bro.
He throwing everything at him. What the hell? This man's an expert firebender.
What is that? Why do people keep
thinking it's over, bro?
Yeah.
What's the big deal?
You didn't hit me.
How you gonna say you touched me still?
The infinity? Put your hand out. Is it?
If he do this, bro.
Testing this man? Come on.
I guess I'll see what it's about.
That's the worst when there's no hostility.
I refuse.
Gee!
He got him a laxative.
His blood not even getting on him.
That is too cold.
Oh my gosh.
Damn! Leave him alone!
Ojo!
Infinity.
Red? He dead. I love when they show the visual like that.
Then he went after him and punched him again. Run!
This OST going crazy.
Low key. He laid it all out. He laid it out.
What's that, Jogan?
You'll die. He told him.
Yeah, he's been thinking about it.
He's like, dang, I should have listened.
Where did he sense him?
He just went and got Itadori, bro.
Where? How? That man all in it.
like, he about to do domain expansion?
Chakra. He was at the school 10 seconds ago. He just went and grabbed him.
He can warp.
You got that Mangekyo? This man is, bro, it's Kakashi, bro. But, yeah, he might be a little colder. I don't know. This man teaching him. He said, don't worry, just keep fighting.
After all, you're weak.
He infuriated. This man Gojo is in a different league, bro.
He knew he was gonna do it too. That's crazy.
He said, hut, hut. What?
This man's just walking through this fight, bro.
Guaranteed to hit? What's that mean?
This man, like, he had his whole own story or something.
Right.
Layout. Oh, yo, old domain.
Dang! Let me see that eye. Oh, shoot!
Infinite boy.
That's Gojo.
Boy, what type of shit?
They got a galactic universe. The freak.
This man is
done. Yo! This man is... Yo, oh my gosh!
It's like,
are
the,
you kidding me?
It's like the most extreme video game final.
This man, getting jutsu, bro. This man stuck, bro. Oh my gosh.
Limitless.
Do you see Gojo's face?
This is weird.
That don't look like his. That should be his eyes. That's the most nicest evil person. Look at Itadori. He wasn't playing. He said he was the strongest episode one. Look at his freaking eyes. People from school see my face.
True humans.
What they just saying? He said I'll do it easily. I almost looked at it. Ooh!
Ohanada! The thing actually came and saved him.
He had to snap out of it. And he grabbed him and took.
This man cut it in, Burton. It's way creepier than Volcano Head. That's kind of how it seemed when he said, like, are you about to go save it? Mm. Save him.
Dang, what did Itadori say? To beat that?
Oh, dang it. I don't want to fight you. Well, I'll still be alive most probably not. I mean, but who best to learn from than this freaking guy?
He said he's gonna show him off at the event they be having. That they gonna have.
Yeah. Should've went to McDonald's. What is the outfit this dude got on?
Gojo? Nah, he not here.
Why they even? What the hell? Is this a domain expansion?
Yeah. Hope he can't recover his body. This man pride about to get him killed.
How you gonna secure that?
Temple 30
Shibuya. Mahito. Cloud giant. Like cursed shit, like human shit? I wonder if this actually real or this is them playing.
He's playing soccer with this dude.
Yeah.
They focus. Disrespect.
Gojo definitely showed who he is in this episode.
Yeah, he definitely different league, bro.
I ain't gonna lie, I wasn't surprised. Like, I wasn't blown away until he did his domain expansion.
Yeah, I was finna say that, but I was waiting because I was saying I was mad because the dude he was fighting wasn't strong enough to like bring out the best in Gojo. Yeah. So it was like easy for him.
Yeah, like stuff he did was it was cool that it wasn't like blown away, but once he did that domain expansion, I was just like, I've seen the light.
Right.
I see what they be talking about, and this man is OP.
Yeah.
Kakashi ain't messing with that.
I ain't even finna say nothing. But that thing, I feel like if Gojo would have fought that thing that saved the volcano dude, he might have had to like
go domain expansion him.
That or just do more, like, you know, a little bit
so
more.
So where you putting him? If Gojo right here, where you putting the that thing that saved him?
Probably like right here.
Where you putting the guy he just fought? So he like right here?
Yeah. They obviously can't beat him. That's why they have to seal him. So none of them is strong enough to beat him.
I'm gonna say the dude he just fought was like,
dang, on the screen.
Yeah. In the ground. And then the other dude right here. They gotta jump, my man.
They can't beat. They gotta seal him. So it's like they can't.
This man,
that was cold.
Open up the eyes. Yeah, I don't play for the other team, but I'm some good looking ass, fam. Check your head. You was just like, look at them eyes. Show me them eyes, Gojo. Don't come at me, fam.
Fam. It's okay, but I was just saying, like, I was not expecting him to have eyes like that. coming out of the dang old thing. Do you think it matched him?
No. It came out of nowhere.
Yeah.
I thought it was going to be some scars or something. He opened them up and it was like a human in there or something, but I don't know why he covered him up. Maybe he can't control it. It's too much.
My man got angel eyes, bro. Just imagine somebody with those eyes mopping you.
I can already see Twitter going crazy over the females, going over crazy over Gojo eyes. Bring it on.
You about to be in there with them, like, beehive.
I'm being a hate, like, wow, it's anime. Get over it. Oh, my God. Jesus.
I'm like, I got the same eyes. Is that the right? The sunlight hit me?
You going to Photoshop it?
No, when I'm in the sun, my shit is knit hazel, bro. All
right, man. Make sure y'all...
My shit is knit hazel.
Make sure y'all like, subscribe.
What you talking about? But yeah, this was dope. He went and grabbed Itadori too. That was fire. Yeah,
that was ridiculous, bro. 10 seconds.
They introduced a new person who seems to be calling maybe more of the shots.
Yeah. New power. We learned about Infinity.
Yeah.
That's a whole nother can of open, like, you know what I'm saying? Can of worms in itself.
Yep.
It's all interesting, man.
Yeah, it's dope, man. But this was a hype episode. You know what I'm saying? Hope y'all enjoyed it. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
And make sure I check your videos out on our Patreon before you put them on YouTube.
Facts. Double Dragon out.
Peace.
Deuces.